So it won't be too long now before the second of our pony races gets underway. This has been a stepping stone, this series, the Charles Owen Pony Race Series, to success for many leading riders now. Some stars of the future here. The flag is raised for the tape start. Walking in. And they're off. And they race over a mile, and very alertly away was Ares, and Ares has taken the early lead, but is now being taken on by All of My Dreams. And All of My Dreams and Rasheen Leach now come through to take the early lead. They're going pretty quick early. Regimental Bay and Seb Griffin, they want to be right up there. Seb said before the race that he wanted to have his horse very, very prominent, and he's now pushing up towards the inside as they go towards that top turn. So as they do so, it is All of My Dreams who has the lead. On the inside, Regimental Bay's racing in second. Shotgun Mini goes into the turn in third. Magirl is out a little wide in fourth position. Tiny Dancer is racing in fifth. The riders lost the cap on Follow the Fox around the outside. Then Tell Me Twice, who's got a couple behind. Goldwell's Gucci is the back marker, and also towards the rear is Ares. They've got a half mile to go, and All of My Dreams and Rasheen Leach still just have the lead. Pushed along on the outside, Shotgun Mini and Kelsey Bealby. These are now the first two. Then and third on the outside, Magirl and Molly Burton. And then in fourth position and angling wide, Lucy Aspel on Tiny Dancer as they race inside the final 2.5 furlongs. And it's All of My Dreams who's been placed at Market Raisin and at Chelmsford City on the all-weather already this summer. Out in front and clear now by 5 lengths. In second is Shotgun Mini. Back in third, Magirl. In fourth is Tiny Dancer. And then on the inside, Tell Me Twice, deep inside the final furlong. 15-year-old Rasheen Leach and All of My Dreams out in front, still lead by 5 lengths. They race up towards the line. All of My Dreams wins for Rasheen Leach. Very tight for second between Magirl and Molly Burton. On the near side, Tiny Dancer and Lucy Aspel. And back in fourth with Shotgun Mini and Kelsey Bealby.
The result of the second pony race, first, number 3, All of My Dreams, and a
first. In second is Shotgun Mini. Back in third, Magirl. In fourth is Tiny Dancer. And then on the inside, Tell Me Twice. Deep inside the final furlong, 15-year-old Rasheen Leach and All of My Dreams out in front. Still lead by 5 lengths. They race up towards the line. All of My Dreams wins for Rasheen Leach. Very tight for second between Magirl. Back in third, Magirl. In fourth. Fourth is Tiny Dancer, and then on the inside, Tell Me Twice. Deep inside the final furlong, 15-year-old Rasheen Leach and All of My Dreams out in front. Still lead by 5 lengths. They race up towards the line. All of My Dreams wins for Rasheen Leach. Very tight for second between Magirl and Molly Burton. On the near side, Tiny Dancer and Lucy.